we are, freshly out of the trunk and put together for the first time at home. I'm going to figure out how to use my clips and take a ride on this hottest day of the year. However, it is after 7, and so about as cool as it's going to be, even though it feels supposedly 94. It actually is not too bad, and the humidity is not as bad as they said. So here is Spike 2, ready to go.